Yeah, I carved out. I should show you. I carved out all the little ribs and all that stuff. I had this thing carved out of foam first, and then.
Super cool.
Yeah, so it'd be cool to see kind of what my next step is. I'd love to get this thing quick. Have a little hold made of it quick by the end of the night.
There's the start. It's attached to the board.
What are we doing?
That's a good question. We're trying to figure that out.
All right, talk to us, old master sculptor and apprentice.
This is Jacob, baby. You talk about the design on it, Jacob. I'm just helping you, but you're the one doing it, not me.
Yeah, it's gonna be a future Velociraptor Jacob product. And all we're gonna pretty much try to do is just get a nice broadside angle with a little bit of a tail bend, and how just like our deer, where he's kind of. Or like he caught a noise pretty much in the background from behind. So
now how much work have you done background work on him? You've been
studying, well, yeah, as far as I've done little different models and stuff, just practice and everything.
What about that bad boy?
Yeah, what do you got there?
I just sculptured within a few hours, made a little mini mold just to get a little practice in with some detail and some painting to kind of.
Is that mouth open or is that rigid hard? Is that mouth open and closed or not?
Yep. This mouth can open and stuff.
Oh, that's cool, Jay.
So I just made it, as you can see, you know, it's just a quick, fun little thing to practice with a little bit of clay work. I'm also trying to prepare myself where, how deep I want the detail and as far as where exactly I want it to paint at. So just a quick little thing I did on a Bondo and everything. So that way, if I take some foam, let it free rest.
What's the story on this? Who did this?
Yep. And this is just a quick carved out prototype out of taxidermy foam. It was going to be something for my niece Riley, because I know how much she loves dinosaurs. So these were just all little concepts and quick little models just to try to get the position. So stay tuned, wait till you get the actual target.